Inflammatory bowel disease is a genetic condition that affects the lower GI tract. In this video, we will define inflammatory bowel disease and its causes, compare the physiology of the two conditions within inflammatory bowel disease, and explain the symptoms of it. Inflammatory bowel disease includes two disorders known as Crohn's and ulcerative colitis. The inflammatory diseases are autoimmune disorders, which means the immune system mistakenly attacks healthy tissue. In the case of Crohn's and ulcerative colitis, the healthy tissue of the small and large intestine are affected. The main cause of this autoimmune disorder is genetics, but there are a few associations with stress and diet leading to an imbalance in gut bacteria. Both conditions present with inflammation in the lining of the intestine, but the location of the affected tissue is normally different. With Crohn's, inflammation is more common in the small intestine, but can occur in the colon as well. Ulcerative colitis, however, is confined to the last part of the large intestine. Both have a higher risk of cancer, but ulcerative colitis has the highest risk. The inflammation that occurs in Crohn's disease is a deeper penetration into several layers of the intestine lining, giving more of a cobblestone appearance. Ulcerative colitis is more superficial across the top layer of the intestine lining. The damage that occurs from both disorders can become so severe that surgery may be necessary to remove the affected tissue. Both conditions have similar symptoms that can vary in severity. Those with inflammatory bowel disease can go through long periods of time with minimal symptoms, but as inflammation worsens, the intestines are not able to absorb nutrients. The malabsorption leads to weight loss. Food goes through very quickly, resulting in diarrhea or steatorrhea. At its worst, the diarrhea could be 20 movements per day with blood, mucus, or fat in it. An individual can have bouts that are so severe that it can land him or her in the hospital. At this point, there is no cure for inflammatory bowel disease. However, diet, stress management, and medications can help with symptoms. Knowing this, you can begin thinking about how diet could help the symptoms of this disorder.